Yeah.
So today you have literally finished this brand new series that starts tonight on BBC Two at, oh, it's tomorrow, sorry, I'm hearing tomorrow on BBC Two at 9 o'clock. It's called DNA Family Secret. You know, a little bit like Long Lost Family, a little bit like Who Do You Think You Are? But these programmes are so brilliant and emotional. I mean, there can't be too many of them. And this one looks lovely, lovely. So just tell everybody then a little bit more about it, Stacey.
Yeah, so two came to me and they said, look, we've got this really interesting idea. We'd love you to be a part of it. And as I started reading the notes, I was just desperate to be involved. We've got a really incredible crew. So we've got, you know, geneticists, genealogists, counsellors, social workers. And then we've got these really amazing contributors. So that's Turi. She is a genius. So she'll take DNA samples from all of our contributors and they'll have these, you know, massive questions that have followed them sometimes, you know, through their entire lives. It could be, you know, have I got hereditary conditions I need to think about? What's my ethnicity? I don't know who my father is. And then she'll take their DNA, go off, do all of her incredible work and then come back and let them know what she's been able to find.
Well, we've got a really emotional clip with a man called Bill from the series. Can you give us a little bit of context into Bill's story?
I love Bill. I've fallen madly in love with Bill. He is 75 and he said, you know what, Stace, it's now or never. And his father came over from America. He was a GI. He was stationed here in the UK. He fell for this local girl. They had Bill. And Bill's only ever known his name and nothing else. So essentially he's got, you know, lots of family in the States that he's really unfamiliar with.
Well, let's see the moment that Bill finally finds out what his dad looked like.
There's one more photo I want to show you, Bill. This is a photo of your dad.
Oh, God.
Yeah.
That's real.
Oh, gosh. And those moments, I mean, they're such big moments in somebody's life. And to capture that, and as you say, have such good contributors that allow you to share that moment, it is fantastic, isn't it?
A total privilege. And that's the thing, you never take it for granted, you know. Mm. And they're so accommodating and they're so welcoming. And just days, like they'll have you in the house and you'll be sat on the sofa, socially distant, of course, but you know, a cup of tea, they're telling you everything that they've carried around for decades in Bill's case. So he's remarkable.
Incredible.
Well, Stacey's show, DNA Family Secret, starts tomorrow night, 9 o'clock on BBC Two. Stacey, thank you so much, as always.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you.
Bye bye.